Hey there, ones! Spazzy Dragon here, aka Syndromes, and welcome to something new. There is a certain type of video that I've been wanting to kind of do these days, but I never had the time, nor the patience, nor whatever. And that is called the completely new to the game first impressions sort of thing. This was something I really wanted to do for the game Eborian, but I could not do. So, in this case, I'm going to try to do the same for the game called For Honor. For Honor is a new game, kind of. I know there is an open or closed beta, I don't know which one it was, but I wasn't a part of that, so this is the second time I launched the game. I have just completed the tutorial, and I suppose you can see this by my statistics. This is the amount of currency, question mark, that I got for the tutorial completion, and that's pretty much it. That is the extent of my knowledge of the game so far. I got this game today, thinking that I would make this video, and hopefully it might be interesting, or it might not be interesting. We'll see.
That I'm gonna make these videos about 30 minutes long.
So what I'm about to do is set a timer for 30 minutes-ish. And keep these episodes actually watchable, because one of your complaints was that I make these videos way too long. You cannot really finish them in one setting. So there you go. There goes the timer. And as soon as I free up a little bit of space on my desk, so it is not populated by empty beer cans, I'm not drunk for this, because some people said that, yeah, this game is good, like, not super great or anything, but it's good, and it's something that you might like if you've played, Dark Souls. Now, I haven't played Dark Souls. Actually, I played it once, Dark Souls 1, and I quickly find out that you can't play that game without a controller, so that is the extent of my knowledge there. I kind of gave up without exiting the dungeon, but there you go. But yeah, I just finished the tutorial. It showed me the basics of how to move, how to block, how to attack, and first, let me just say that the animation quality in this game is just amazing. I remember similar feelings when I first played, Shadow Mordor. I had the exact same feelings, like, holy crap, these animations are amazing. This is the same thing. I actually really like this. So, I think that we are not going to... Okay, earn access to multiplayer. Fight the commander of your faction to gain access to multiplayer activities. Huh. Interesting. So what, does this mean that the game is not going to allow me to enter a multiplayer battle without having some sort of knowledge of how to work the game, how to play the game? Okay, so this is where I just select the... here. I went through the tutorial with this thing. It's a warden. And I think it's a she. Because at least the grunts and noises that this character makes when it swings, it kind of makes me believe it's a she. So yeah, let's try this. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Oh, okay, 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 Oh, wow. Okay, so I'm trying to heavy attack him. But that's not working. Oh, wow. Okay. That also actually took a little bit more... Okay, I'm winning. I just realized that. I stepped back. I actually stepped back from that. Oh, I blocked that. That was bullshit. Okay. What happened? Did I win? Round two. Okay, best of five. Okay. Okay, that was really lucky me. Okay, wow, that was lucky. Wait, how did I manage to I somehow dodged that? I don't know how that happened. Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing. I keep forgetting that I can do the... like, the blocking, oh, wow. Okay. Okay, so I can block... Okay, that was dumb. I like that. Okay, that was interesting. You proved your worth, you now can access multiplayer activities and participate in the faction war and get slaughtered by players who have played the beta all this time. Okay, I proved my worth against a bot. Okay, that's dumb. War englobes all multiplayer and bot activities. After each match, you will be awarded war assets based on your personal performance. You can deploy war assets to help conquer an enemy territory or defend one of yours against opposing factions. On a global level, the faction war is divided into territory updates, rounds. That is a really low res. Territory updates occur every 6 hours, while rounds last 2 weeks. Whoa, hold. What? Okay, this is the point where you need to, like, have a step-by-step tutorial so I can click on a button and continue the thing. What? Yo, sassy chick, calm down. I have no idea what she's saying. Okay, the fact that the screen is flashing... is not helping. Get rewards depending on the rank of their faction. At the end of each season, the faction war is reset and will resume after an off-season period. The world will forever be impacted by what happened in the previous seasons of For Honor. Sigh. Okay. Tutorial 101. When you're trying to explain to me something very specific to your game that is not, like, very obvious, where you know that a lot of people don't know about it, like movement or something, okay, then you can go over it really, really fast. This tutorial just dumped a huge amount of information on my face, and there was no way to stop it. There was no way to, like, redo it. And currently I'm left with, like, a huge amount. Oh wow, my cursor is gone. Okay. There it is. What is this? What was this? Sorry? You were, like, switching between my screens so often, I couldn't really tell. I didn't really hear what the fuck was that. Okay, but I think the Vikings, question mark, are actually beginning Duel and Brawl. What's the difference? Player versus player, player versus AI. You can turn off matchmaking in a player versus AI activity in the settings page. No matter how you play, you contribute to the faction war. So basically, is don't worry if you fuck off. Player versus player. Okay. See, this is what the freaking tutorial should have been. It should have been, okay, it was a background thing. You had the voice background thing, but you could, you know, press to continue. What? Two versus two brawl. Team up with an ally. I don't think that we want to, you know, be the reason why you lose a battle just yet, so I'm gonna go with player versus player, one versus one duel. Gear stats off, group size, what is gear stats? And what, group size, okay, what is gear stats? You could have mentioned that in the tutorial. Searching for players, your region, preferred mode, your language, player skill strict? What? What is a player skill strict? The loop. Playing against the loop. Yes, ready. This player has a different character than me. Okay, I don't like this already. Okay, guess how this ends. Okay, Oh, he's just waiting for me, right? Oh wow. Wow. Okay. This guy does not know how to do the block break thing. I think. And that was to my advantage. Round two. Holy shit, this is... Okay, we're on a... We are on a thing now. So if I get side by side to him, I could knock him off the thing? Question mark? Like that! Yes! Like I did to that bot. Okay, so this is gonna be a little bit more... I don't know what kind of stompy thing he just did. Oh, we just both... Whoa, whoa, whoa. You stop that. Ugh. This guy still doesn't know how to do the break thing. Whew. Okay, so there was... okay. Loot. Scavenging the battlefield. What am I doing? Rewards. Okay, that was interesting. Okay, and he has left the session. Wow, okay, what do I do now? Just gonna equip this, I suppose? I have it equipped. Waiting for other players 33 seconds. Next match. Ready. Okay, I thought it would do that automatically, but apparently that is not what happens. Okay, that was odd. So did I equip my character? You can equip and upgrade your gear to match your playstyle, dismantle and want to gear for salvage. Each faction uses own salvage to upgrade the hero's gear. Okay. Oh, so I did do the thing. But it reduces my sprint speed. Okay. Helm. I cannot change the look. Okay. Scavenge gear. Use your scavenger crates to get extra gear instantly. Basic pack. 3 random pieces of gear. So this is my? Let's go with this. Gardekin I've no idea what's going on. Throw distance. Okay. I did something and I have no idea what I just did. Arms! I can have these. Revive speed. Stamina regen. Block damage resistance. Okay. And this thing. Throw distance, does that mean... I've no idea what throw distance is. Okay, so both of these give me more defense but less attack. I kind of want attack. So I suppose I'm not going to do anything about that. Okay, let's try this again. Duel, player versus player, and play. So it started off with only my region, and now it's skipped to all regions. Extended skill. Okay, so this matchmaker is looking for how long I'm waiting in line and adjusting the filters accordingly. Oh shit. All skill levels is not something I wanted to do. Uh-oh. Okay. This is gonna be really sad. And he is the same thing? Oh boy. Okay, so if I understand this correctly, the game just took a guy who is most definitely above my skill level. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I do not feel confident. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where's my stamina? Stamina, stamina, stamina. Okay, that was actually much easier than I thought it would be. Holy shit. But this guy actually does use the block breaker. Oh, 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 oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wow. And there's my first death. 22 minutes in. A little victory roll. And another one. Okay, so this guy actually does use the breakers. So if we're stuck on a bridge or some sort of So, as I was saying.
Ah, no! Fuck! Just like that bot. That was fast, holy shit. Ah! Okay, so this is the deciding round. Oh wow, I was blocking from that side, but apparently that wasn't enough. You're standing on my sword, asshole. Good match. No loot. Aww. Yay. Okay. I suppose that... I should probably look into that combo thing that I was being told about. Current progress. What is current progress? Also, the game froze, I think. Oh, okay. 25 minutes in. I think we're just going to do one more thing. Let's try the 2v2. Because I'm legitimately curious how that is going to work out. Already switched to all regions. They're still extended, that's already a bad sign. Okay, so it just added us to... Oh, this... is that the same guy? Okay, so I have a samurai on my side. Okay. Oh boy. He's level 5. That guy's a level 8. And that guy's a level 3. Oh boy. I think this... My guy is not feeling too confident right now. It's an 8 and a 3 against a 5 and a 3.
Round 1.
Oh boy. Oh, what the fuck? That's my guy? Oh wait, what? Is that my guy? No, that's not my guy. Oh wow, that was fast. I can revive myself somehow? Ah no, this guy needs to revive me. But that does not seem to be the case. Oh wow. Ooh, okay.
Round 2.
That did not start off well. Oh. Oh, wow, wow. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Fuck's sake. That is my guy. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, wow. That guy actually... How do I revive the fucking guy? I saw that guy just went there and revived his friend. I could have revived mine, but I have no idea how. Oh, wow, 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 okay, okay, okay. Okay, wow. Okay, okay, okay. I'm trying to block, but for some reason that is not happening. Yeah, I think 2 versus 2 is a little bit too much at this point. I don't know if giving the stars is actually beneficial to something, but there you go. Got some sort of blade. So that's nice, I suppose. Okay, so... Did I get something? Again, all of this is mostly defense-orientated. I'm not using these, so I might as well just dismantle them, I suppose. I should have probably not dismantled that, but... Fuck, okay. Alright! Okay, guys, I think this was enough for the first episode. So, there you go. Where this hero for 500? Fast counter-attacker. Disabler. We'll see. We'll see the next time. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. And I'll see you soon. Maybe I'll make a... I don't know if... let's see if you like this sort of video, and if you want to... You know, if you think this is going to be interesting, then, you know, give it a thumbs up and I'll make another one. Spazzy Dragon, aka Syndromes. Fly safe.